put the VR headset on and whatever happens in the game happens in real life. Ouch, that's gotta hurt.